The installation that we've done here for the GEN24 Primo with the BYD was one of the first in Australia. And when we were going through that process, I wondered how easy it would be. Well, I can absolutely say when we went to commission the system, the communication between the BYD and the GEN24 was absolutely flawless. It really was a very simple installation and the customer's very happy and so are we. When we consulted with Rino, I found really early that he was going to be engaged with the with his app, and he asked the sort of questions as how would he know how his solar's doing, how would he know how much different appliances we're using. And by me knowing that meant that I was really able to confidently offer him the product that we did with the GEN24 and the BYD battery. And since then, he absolutely has engaged with that app, and the result of that is he's had zero bills for the last 12 months and the system has ticked all his environmental boxes and his backup protection as well.
The components I had installed are Ginkgo panels, a Fronius GEN24 Primo inverter and a BYD battery. We're very happy that we added the battery now that we've got it, and I can see the benefits that we're achieving now where we're almost 100% self-sufficient.
The thing I really like about the Fronius GEN24 combination with the BYD is the scalability of the actual battery itself. You know, we're really experienced in designing the right size solar systems, but battery storage is pretty new, and the way that different customers react with their battery storage is different. So being able to come back and add on a module or two if you decide to upsize that system is really important, and customers really like that flexibility.
As regards to the battery, we found it very sufficient for the power that we've got. I have about 11 kilowatts of power for storage, which for us is quite sufficient to sustain us through the night with surplus in the morning. For us, it's that peace of mind having the battery and knowing that it gets charged up during the day and using that power at night without drawing anything from the grid, being 100% self-sufficient. Makes me feel quite good in the fact that we're doing our bit for the planet and all that, and it feels that in time of need, when we need that power, it's available as well.